calm down. I understand your frustration. There's no reason to yell.
I will not calm down. Look, lady. I'm too sick to go out. I'm hungry. There's no food in my house. My husband is out of town. And according to your ad, my pizza's guaranteed delivered in 29 minutes. And yet it's been at least 35. Where the hell is my pizza?
Your pizza is en route, I promise you. Is your porch light on?
Of course my porch light is on. This isn't my first pizza, lady. I'm sorry. I don't mean to be rude. I just took my cold meds, and I just want to eat and go to bed before I start hallucinating. Finally. Thanks anyway. Night. 45 minutes later. You know, most people wouldn't tip for a late pizza, but I guess I'm just nice like that. That is in poor taste. You should be ashamed of yourself. It hasn't even been a day. Whatever. Where's my pizza? Unacceptable. You heard me. He was dressed like a freaking clown, literally. Not even 24 hours after that stabby murder clown was on the news, and I am very offended.
Ma'am, no one on my staff would ever...
You're in trouble now. I just got off the phone with your boss.
That's a bit of an overreaction.